Hey there! Are you encountering the launch error 2002 while attempting to kick off Fortnite on your computer? No worries at all. In this guide, I'm going to take you step by step through resolving the Fortnite launch error 2002 on your gaming PC. Let's jump right into the solutions without wasting any more time. Solution 1. Clear Fortnite configuration files. Begin by clicking on the search icon, type in run, and hit enter. Enter percent local app data percent and press enter. File Explorer will open up. Then navigate to the Fortnite game folder and open the saved folder. From here, delete the config folder, then reboot your computer. Once your computer is back on, check if the error is resolved. Solution 2. Run the game as administrator. Right-click on the Epic Games Launcher shortcut on your desktop and select Properties. Then switch to the Compatibility tab. Next, check the box that says, run this program as an administrator. After that, click Apply and then OK. Then open the app, launch Fortnite, and check if the error persists. Solution 3. Verify and repair the game. Open the Epic Games Launcher. Next, switch to the Library tab. Then click on the three-dot icon below the Fortnite poster. After that, click on Manage from the pop-up menu. After that, click on Verify. Then the launcher will verify and repair any corrupted files. Once the verification and repair process is complete, restart your computer. After your computer boots up, launch Fortnite without encountering the error. And there you have it, folks. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.